minutes ago, we talked to Tom Ward down in Indianapolis, the offensive coordinator. Going to bust the play here, and Sanchez gets hit. The ball is loose, and it's alive.
I have never seen this before in my life. Watch this. Vince Wilfork is going to throw Brandon Moore back into his quarterback. He's going to fumble the football. This is what Reggie White used to do to people, forklift them and just lift them off the ground. Mark Sanchez not expecting it, and it was the backside of Brandon Moore that knocked the ball out.